If your Jeep 4xe, I mean hybrid Jeep, throws the error message saying issue detected, check external charging station, it in 90% of cases this means that there is actually the problem with the external charging station, with the socket you're using or with the way you're charging your car. Jeep and any Stellantis hybrid or electric vehicle will be very demanding in terms of the power source that you're using for charging your car. And the most popular problem, the most common issue is the grounding issue. So there is no grounding in the socket that you're using for charging the vehicle, and the vehicle will not charge at all. It will just throw this message. So if there is a problem with the grounding in the grid that you're using, you just need to solve this problem, or alternatively, you may try another source for charging your Jeep. Secondly, there may be lower voltage or maybe some voltage anomalies in this grid. So if the voltage is not stable, your Jeep will throw this message and stop charging. This is the protective feature for the battery. So by doing this, your Jeep protects the hybrid battery or the electric vehicle battery and saves your money. Now, one of the solutions is to use the dedicated line for charging the Jeep 4xe. I mean the line that has a dedicated circuit breaker. You shouldn't charge your Jeep with the help of any line that has other appliances connected to it, like a kettle or some other appliances in your house, because once they turn on, the voltage drops in this line and your vehicle will feel it and throw this message and stop charging. You can easily check if the problem is with your grid just by using some other, like going to your neighbor and using another socket to just try and see if the problem disappears. Now, if your Jeep throws this message with any type of level 1 charging, there may be a problem with the module that is called Integrated Dual Charging Module, or IDCM. So there may be a problem with this kind of module. I have seen this several times happening, and the module can be replaced under warranty. But if your car is not under warranty, before you replace such a module, you will need to check charging your Jeep 4xe in different stations. And also, you may go to the dealership and ask them to check every recall, every TSB that has been issued for this car, and install any updates, because sometimes this is just a software problem and you can't just reset your electric or hybrid vehicle as you would do with the ICE powered car. After doing this, if nothing helps, maybe this is the IDCM model that you will just need to replace.